Hey guys, Jerry teaches Chinese here. So, I wanted to teach you guys how to say hello. Basic lesson today. So, how do you say hello? Ni hao. Ni hao. Ni means you. Hao means good. So, you good. 你好. Like other languages, there's a more formal way of saying you. In Spanish, if you know Spanish, it's usted compared to tú. So in Chinese, it's 您. So you would say 您好. So formal you, hello. You can also say, you've probably heard this before, 你好吗? 你好吗? Which means, are you good? And now I'm going to explain to you guys, a lot of times in the beginning of previous videos, I've said, 大家好. What does that mean? Well, we already know that 好 means good. So now we just have to know what 大家 means. 大家 means big family. So basically, everybody hello, or hello everyone. That's what I have been saying at the beginning of many of my videos. So now you know, 大家好, hello everyone. So we learned 你好, which is normal hello, 你好吗, which is another saying, are you good? And 您好, which is hello, but a formal way. And then 大家好, which is a way to greet a lot of people. All right, Jerry teaches Chinese, short one today. This one, I will quiz you guys. Talk to you soon.